Welcome to this video on optimizing EV electronic system development to win the efficiency race. Virtual prototyping, from system to software. In this case study, we look at the system to software flow starting with the electromechanical system in Saber RD. We can then take the Autosar application software component and simulate that with Silver connected to Saber. And finally, perform a high fidelity full software stack simulation with Virtualizer. We start with Saber and a battery depletion study, and we will simulate a 7-hour drive cycle in 30 seconds of real time. The main goal of the battery depletion study is to evaluate the kilometer range of the system based on a full charge of the lithium-ion battery. So let's simulate. While simulating, we can look at the system level model containing ECU, motor, battery, and the drive cycle stimulus. The battery is now depleted, and the simulation is complete. So let's take a look at the results for that simulation. Here we can see the repeating drive cycle input, battery voltage, and battery charge, and for this experiment, the range of the system is 225 kilometers. We can now look at the application software development with Silver, co-simulating with the Saber RD plant model. So let's start the impulse drive cycle stimulus. Here we are applying an instantaneous step demand for power, and we're evaluating functionality of the software control algorithm in conjunction with the system electromechanics. And we can note the steady state power consumption of the system. Now we apply the opposite step impulse to evaluate system behavior of a controlled brake maneuver. So let's take a look at the results. The motor RPM response to the closed loop software control, the torque demand curve, and the battery current. The positive current entering the battery is typically associated with regenerative braking. You can also trace software variables in your application, such as these, showing the closed loop control system startup. Finally, we can look at full software stack simulation with Virtualizer and Saber RD interactively in the loop. Here we can see the high-speed co-simulation between the two tools in interactive mode. Now let's look at some of the results of this high-fidelity hardware-software simulation. Zooming in, we can see a rich level of detail from OS, functions, variables, signals, and registers. This leads to the capability of fully correlated hardware-software tracing and analysis. So let's now look at the Saber RD results in the plant model, such as the three-phase motor currents and torque. And if we zoom in to the voltage applied to the motor via the IGBT switches, we can see the benefit of the highly refined, detailed models in Saber RD. Synopsys Saber, Silver, and Virtualizer provide a unique and differentiated multidiscipline electric vehicle development solution. Contact your local Synopsys representative to learn how we can help you win the efficiency race. Thank you for watching.